Greetings from Jibrush Technologies. In this video, we are going to see how to create a Zoom meeting on submission of Google Form. I have a simple Google Form called Book an Online Session. On submission of this form, I want to create a Zoom meeting that should come here inside the Zoom application. So let us see how to do it. Launch Form Director. Start setup. Choose Zoom as an app. First thing that we need to connect with Zoom. Let's click this and connect with Zoom. So I've connected with Zoom now. Let me set some advanced settings. Show video when host joins. Show video when participant joins. Allow participant to join anytime and then mute on participant's entry. Then let me go ahead and configure the mapping. I have one field that can be automatically mapped. Let's say yes. So topic is mapped automatically. So let me go ahead and map the other things. Start time. I will take it from a form field. Start date time. Then I have duration. I'm going to hard code this to 30 minutes. Then password. Again, I'm going to hard code this to some number. So this is the password for joining the meeting. Agenda, I'm going to use templated for composing this. So looking at this, I have a templated message which has some dynamic fields. On execution, it will actually replace with the correct values and then create the agenda for the meeting. I have done all the mapping. Let me save and close this. I do not need an email notification to be going, so let me switch this off and save this. Now the form is configured to create a Zoom meeting on submission. Let us see how it works. Let me open the form. Let me fill some information. Okay, I have now filled this form. It has basic information about the person who is looking for a consultancy session. It is talking about the topic and it is talking about the consultancy requirement. This meeting is required on the 6th of August and on 10 o'clock. So when I submit this, there should be a meeting automatically coming into Zoom. Let's see how it happens. Let me submit this. Let me switch tabs so that it can bring up the new one. Okay, so it has brought up the meeting here. So let me open the meeting. So the topic is financial audit, and then the description is formatted as per the templated message, and the passcode is even set based on what we have entered. All the settings that has been provided is here. And the timing of this is 10 o'clock, right? So this is how easy to use Form Director to create a Zoom meeting on submission of Google Form. Thank you for watching.